Well, new today, a favorite place to walk for both tourists and locals will close for a while next year. The mayor's office says the Walnut Street Bridge will close for extensive repairs in 2023. Now, they haven't shared any dates with the public yet. Right now, Chattanooga Public Works is finalizing the exact times for the project. Stay with Local 3 News for updates on when the Walnut Street Bridge will close.